This is Boulevard Picker. I did a short little trip to the thrift store today. I picked up a few things, nothing major. And I got this Transformers Bumblebee lunchbox for 79 cents. Frozen lunchbox for, I think it was a dollar. This is a Christian Dior tie. Oscar De La Renta tie. Two Robert Talbot ties. And a Scooby-Doo tie. All the ties were between 50 and 70 cents a piece. Picked up some VHS. Barney always sells for $5, $10. Then I got these two for free. Daryl Hannah is in the Clan of the Cave Bear. Never heard of it. And then a sealed Backstreet Boys. Maybe that'll go for a few dollars. Picked up a Ramones t-shirt. It's a size medium. So it's not a great size to get, but it's still Ramones, so maybe it'll go for a little bit. And this hat, this was a crazy looking hat. It was 70 cents, so I just decided to pop on it. Anyway, thanks for watching the video, and please check back for more videos. This is Boulevard Picker. See you.